If you stumbled across this video, hey, don't click away. I got you, okay? Let's jump right into a recap of last time, and I'll catch you right up.
Oh no, Mr. Otto has been crystallized. I'm bunking with you tonight.
Okay.
Let's hold hands.
Okay.
I hear singing. Maybe that witch from yesterday can help. You disappoint me. I told you to leave this village. I turned your friend into crystal. Listen now to the song of destruction. Mom! Everyone!
Don't mess with us!
L plus ratio plus no drip plus no bitches.
Stop
plus no
it! Career,
smell bad.
So, you want power?
Yes! Give it to me!
Tune the girl.
We really get our village back?
Believe in me. I'll always believe in you, Alto.
God must really despise me. Kill the girl.
Stop! You violated the law!
We're withdrawing.
You're coming with us.
Lisette, you have become the Water Witch.
Dun dun dun!
Welcome back, beautiful YouTube viewers, to Stella Glow.
That's right, we're back. Last time we left on quite the cliffhanger, but today I think it's probably going to be a little bit slower. So sit back, relax, pick up some popcorn, and let's just jump right in. We even get a nice little summary in case it's been a while since you've watched the last episode. So
story summary. Mithra was completely crystallized by the witch Hilda's song.
Ahem. Alto and Lisette manage to survive and are taken to the royal capital by Commander Klaus. Oh, that was a real... Wow, that really was a summary. They really hit us with the spark notes. Oh god, you're finally awake.
We have brought the Water Witch and the other one, as ordered.
Hey, she has a name. Also, I have a name. Wait, what the heck?
Alright, you may pass.
Hecking rude, bro. Ain't got no rights.
I can't see a thing.
I can't either. Why'd they blindfold us?
Water Witch. Boy.
Boy!
Do not make a fuss.
Oh, they actually did blindfold us. Holy crap. That's gotta be violating some kind of human rights, don't you think? Ooh, look at that town! Lambert? Okay, Lambert! Looking like Adam with how handsome you are. Sheesh.
This is Lambert, the royal capital.
So this is the royal capital.
We're really here. The villagers.
I like how she's still in her witch getup. Is that just permanent?
People of Mithra have been moved to a treatment facility.
A treatment facility? Does that mean my mom and the others are going to get better?
That information is classified.
So you brought us all the way here, but you can't tell us anything?
I do not have the authority to say. Please inquire with Commander Klaus.
Oh my gosh, he's such a grunt.
Where is that blonde knight?
I'm going to find him.
Alto! There's someone!
I do not approve of those who
hello there, handsome.
Without permission.
Get out of my way! I need to talk
to
Klaus.
He's got a very L-shaped jaw.
There is no way I can allow a mere child to speak with the commander.
Who are you?
My name is Archibald. 28th head of the Archibald House.
You look like you have a full head of hair to me.
This kingdom for ages. My job here is to provide direct assistance to Commander Klaus. Welcome to the royal capital, Lady Water Witch.
I mean, at least he added lady.
Was delighted to hear of your existence. Be sure to hold your head high when you approach the castle.
The castle? We're going to the castle?
I ain't gonna lie, I forgot there was a queen.
If she goes, I go too.
Who the heck is the queen?
Are you her servant, boy?
I'm not a servant. I'm Alto.
I'd be her servant if she wants me to be. Wait, what?
Family.
Does he speak the truth, Lady Witch?
Yes, it's true.
In that case, I suppose you may come along, boy.
Oh, well,
my
thanks.
My name's not boy. It's Alto.
You must earn the honor of being addressed by name. Well then,
why is everybody such a jerk? Lambert Castle interior.
We are now at the center of the Regnant Kingdom. Lambert Castle.
What purpose do those silk drawings serve? Like, what are those curtain thingies even for? They are just there. They don't match the color of the decor. They aren't like curtains. They're just hanging there. They're just draping. Why?
Commander Klaus.
Also, that looks like a fire hazard.
I have brought the Lady Witch.
Good work, Archibald.
Furthermore, this boy wishes to accompany her.
This boy.
He was involved.
Hey, at least Klaus refers to us by name. He's a nice guy.
He was left off the report. Remind me to scold that messenger.
Yes, sir.
We were brought here without any kind of explanation. We have no idea what's going on.
Alto looks so out of place in this shot. He's in truly civilian clothing right now.
My apologies for not explaining sooner. There are things I must tell you before you meet with Her Majesty.
Her Majesty?
There is only one with that title in this kingdom. Queen Anastasia III.
We're going to see the Queen?
Be sure to refer to her as Her Majesty. Rudeness is unacceptable.
I'm sorry.
No need to worry. Her Majesty is very kind. You will be fine.
Why are they good cop, bad copping us?
Why are we going to see her, though?
That is simple. It is because of Lisette. She will be the key to saving the world.
Aww.
Me? Save the world? There has to be some mistake. I'm just a...
You were just a girl. And as of yesterday, you are the Water Witch.
The Water Witch?
Klaus, have the aforementioned people arrived yet?
Ah, Regent Elmer.
Why does he just look evil?
They are right here.
Then hurry to the audience chamber. We cannot keep Her Majesty waiting.
Understood. Right away.
So this is the Water Witch.
I'm Lisette, sir.
You may be but a girl, but a witch is a witch.
Okay, sir.
What was that about?
All right.
Sorry for that, Lisette. The Regent can be quite difficult.
It's okay.
All right, then. Lisette, Alto, let us go see Her Majesty.
This capital's really showing its colors. Everybody's a frickin' racist, a meanie head, classist.
The Regnant Knights have arrived with the witch Lisette.
Splendid. Raise your head.
Oh, she kinda cute.
So this woman is Queen Anastasia.
Mind your manners, witch. Speak only when Her Majesty speaks to you.
My apologies.
Elmar, there is no need to be so critical. Look, you have scared Lisette.
This is a formal audience ritual. It must be performed properly.
Then there can be no objections if I am the one to speak first.
That is not...
Lisette, you and...
I'm Alto, ma'am.
I am sure your journey has been tiresome. Thank you for coming.
Oh, look at her smile.
Elmar. He and Military Officer Klaus are my most trusted advisors. Now, Lisette, I have waited long for the Water Witch to appear.
May I ask a question, Your Majesty? Just what is a witch? What am I?
Witches are ones who have been chosen by the Qualia.
Qualia?
Lore?
On this continent, there exist jewels called Qualia. There are 5 in total. Water, wind, fire, earth.
Why did, wait, time seems a little busted. Wait, that doesn't seem
I
like it should belong there.
A girl gains.
I feel like that one's on its own whole level.
Magic, and becomes a witch. Qualia reside in highly empathetic girls. If a girl loses her empathy, that Qualia will search for another.
Wait, so only nice people become witches?
The Qualia have passed through generations in this manner. However, the Water Qualia had not been seen for a very long time.
Damn, the Water Qualia could not find a nice girl.
Until you showed up, Lisette.
Until it found the nicest girl. Let's go, Lisette.
But I don't know why.
The pendant, it became a part of you.
I see.
Happy birthday!
Must have been the Water Qualia.
Be that as it may, there is no proof. Your Majesty, we must first confirm that this girl is indeed a witch.
Confirm.
Was that? He but gave you permission. Splash him.
Enter.
Oh my god, she looks so evil.
Thank you for coming, Medea.
She also looks like Ryder from Fate.
Precious bluebird had been found.
Which one, Sauron? Sorry, I'm not a Fate fan. I don't know.
She is a music specialist. So this is the girl. What a lovely little thing.
What a profession to have, by the way. In a world where nobody can sing, you're a music professional. I guess, like, can you still play instruments? Is, like, music still a thing? I don't really know. But nobody can sing.
A witch can perform magic through song. Think you could sing for me?
Sing? I can't. I don't know how.
Oh, but you can. Close your eyes and dive within. Empty the depths of your heart.
I wish this is how singing worked for me.
Please try.
Maybe then I could actually hit some notes.
All right.
Close my eyes. Dive within.
There's no way she can...
Damn! She got a whole ass organ inside of her.
This melody is truly superb. I can feel it reaching out to my
heart. Hit us with him 402.
Yes, now, bear yourself.
Now what? Herself? Oh my god.
What's wrong? Lisette, are you alright?
Someone get her a cough drop. What do they call?
No.
A lozenge?
If she were a true witch, she would be able to sing flawlessly.
What are your thoughts, Medea?
Well, I've never heard of a witch who can't sing. However, she did sing for a moment. There is no doubt Lisette is a witch.
Are you sure you are not mistaken?
Regent, are you suggesting that I'm lying to Her Majesty the Queen?
That is enough. You may go.
Fuck you, Elvar.
Well then, I will be taking my leave now, Your Majesty.
The current situation regarding Lisette must be dealt with. But for now, let us rejoice in the birth of a new witch. Lisette, there is no doubt that you are the Water Witch. And you are the only hope we have of saving this kingdom.
Saving Regnant?
Indeed. From Hilda, the evil witch of destruction. This kingdom is in grave danger.
I thought there were five witches. Destruction
Hilda
wasn't one of those five.
Her song of ruin to crystallize towns across the land. Gathering her followers, she formed a coalition called the Harbingers. Almost a third of the kingdom has already fallen.
Holy crap! Y'all are getting destroyed! Fight back!
As a result, your town of Mithra has also been enveloped in crystal.
The Harbingers. They think they're saving people?
Wait a second! Why can't Hilda be stopped? Isn't this the royal capital? There are so many soldiers here. So why?
Yeah, fight back!
We are treating Hilda as a high priority criminal.
Then why not?
Stopping Hilda will not save this kingdom. Restoring the citizens who have been crystallized will.
Then.
Okay, but you could stop getting more citizens crystallized. Song,
the anthem.
Oh no, we have to be patriotic.
Anthem? It is a celebratory song that is said to lift any and all curses. Seeing as crystallization is a type of curse cast by Hilda, the spell on the citizens should break if we recite the anthem.
My mom too? And the other villagers?
Of course.
Then I'll do whatever it takes. If
Hold on.
This anthem, everyone will be saved, right?
So let's hear what we're signing up for first.
Is welcome. However, the anthem is not a solo piece.
What do you mean?
It is an ensemble piece. We will need four witches to perform.
Damn, bro! We need four people to counter one person's work? We are getting power scaled to hell.
Four witches?
We have already sent word requesting the presence of the Fire Witch. The wind is to the south, and we are currently searching for the earth.
I didn't realize there were so many witches.
The Water Witch is the only one we had no information on.
But now that you have come, we can finally commence the anthem program. Would you lend us your strength?
I don't have much experience with these kinds of things.
Nobody
I'll
does.
Do
Nobody
anything
can
to save my mom and the others.
Lisette.
You have my thanks, Lisette. Well then, by the names of the hero Elcrest and Queen Anastasia, I hereby declare the Anthem program officially launched. Elmar, you shall continue to assist me here in Lambert. Klaus, assemble the 9th Regiment and obtain the remaining 3 witches.
Yes, Your Majesty. I will do as I am commanded.
Lisette, I apologize for placing this heavy burden on your shoulders. However, you are our last hope. I beg of you, help us.
Of course!
Damn, bro. We gotta start up American Idol in the town of Lambert. Oh, shit! We lost our voiceover! Now then, this marks the conclusion of the audience ritual. Someone just throw something at us? Oh, I took away the menu. Archibald? Present, sir. Her Majesty has called for the 9th Regiment to assemble. Please prepare the selection exam. Excuse me? Ah, the time is finally upon us. As you wish, Commander. Also, button up, it's cold outside. Do you two see what is happening now? My thoughts are all jumbled, but kind of. We have to get 3 more witches in order to undo the crystallization, and I'll need to be able to sing by then. So, that means you'll have to practice? Lisette will join the 9th Regiment and work alongside me. 9th Regiment? What exactly is that? It is a night squad under orders from Her Majesty to carry out the Anthem program. Defeating the Harbingers and gathering the witches are our top priorities. So what are you going to make Lisette do when she joins you? She'll help us with the witches. By help, you mean she's going to fight? Indeed. We must overcome any obstacles that may block our path. Lisette may not be able to sing, but her magic is a valuable source of power. Then, I'm going to fight too! I promised Lisette. We're going to find a way to save the people of Mithra, together. Gathering the witches will accomplish that goal. Let me fight too.
Alto!
Your bravery is admirable, Alto. However, the 9th Regiment is an elite squad for only the most battle-hardened knights. Why the heck are you letting Lisette join you then? An amateur like you would likely slow us down.
But I was the best hunter in my village!
I'm not finished. We will be holding a selection examination for the 9th Regiment tomorrow. I'm sure many highly trained soldiers will be vying for the opportunity to join us. If you truly want to be a knight, partake in the exam and show us what you can do. I will.
Alto, no, it's too dangerous!
Lisette, the boy wants to fight for you. You should respect his wishes.
But...
Sorry, Lisette.
You're always so impulsive when it comes to-
I don't know why I'm making her such like a valley girl when it comes to helping other people. Is that a good thing? Not at all. Ha! 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 It is nice that you two get along so well. Excuse me, Commander, but the Mithra residents have all been transported to the treatment facility.
Mom, is the treatment facility near here?
Yes, it is to the northwest of the castle. Please visit only during permitted hours. Wait, why are they suddenly telling us things? I thought this was all confidential information.
Thank you.
I suggest you two go there. See the ones you must protect, as well as the reality of this kingdom.
Okay, let's go, Alto.
Yeah. Oh no. Damn, this is extremely macabre. Look at all of them.
So this is the treatment facility. There's so many people here. This is terrible. It's more like an internment camp than a treatment center.
That's what I'm saying. This is, it's like a freaking museum.
Where's my mom?
Over here, Lisette. I'm impressed you found her.
Mom, she looks like she's in a lot of pain.
Damn it.
Why? Why our village? Mom!
Wait, that's not us. Don't cry, Thomas! Mom's still alive!
But she looks dead to me!
Do you feel immersed? Do you feel- The Queen will fix her, Thomas. Somehow. All we can do now is pray for Elk's divine protection.
It's not just Mithra. There are more, so many more people who have been crystallized.
Hilda,
Why would you do this? Damn, bro.
Why would she do this? Also, what the heck is her qualia? I thought that I don't think her whole ruin thing sounds like time. Unless she's freezing them in time? Maybe? She's stopping time for them? What an absolutely busted power, if that's the case.
Anime ellipses.
So this is where you were. I was looking all over for you. Lisette. Wow, I can see the whole city from here. Though I don't really like how high up it is. Lisette, I'm sorry. Huh? For what? Maybe this is all because of that pendant I gave you. Hey, don't say that. If it wasn't for that, we probably would have died back in Mithra.
I mean, she kind of spit.
Actually, I'm thankful. Thankful? I still don't know what witches are, and I'm scared of fighting. But because I'm a witch, I might be able to save Mom and the others. And not just them, everyone in the world who needs help.
Wow. I don't know if she's just, like, extremely ignorant or, like, the nicest person in the world.
That's how I feel. You're really strong. Plus, you'll be by my side, right? Don't pressure me, Lisette. But I will pass. I will-
As I was saying, y'all pass. Nah, bro, you got this. Have fun. Good luck. GG's.
But I will pass. I will become a knight. Alto, I believe in you. Isn't the test tomorrow? You should get to bed. Yeah, I guess you're right. Good night, Alto. Good night.
Oh, listen to that track. That music. Oh.
You want to save your story? Heck yeah, I do.
I sure hope they give us voiceover so I can stop reading.
Is this where the
Oh, thank God.
It looks pretty empty.
Mr. Klaus, it's me, Alto. Is anyone there?
What kind of moron is out here yelling this early in the morning?
Sorry.
My head. I drank way too much yesterday.
Damn, is that me?
You mind keeping your voice down?
Sure.
Just kidding, I don't drink. Smile.
Are you one of the Royal Knights?
Hmm? And who are you?
My name's Alto. I'm here to take the 9th Regiment selection exam.
Ow! Yeah.
God damn, I told you to keep it down. You're doing that
yes,
on purpose.
Yes, Alto. Attack the enemies.
It's not on purpose, honestly.
Grief them. Sabotage them.
Really don't get your kind of people. If you want to be a knight so bad, you can trade spots with me any day.
You must be joking. You dare call yourself one of the Honorable Regnant Knights, Rusty!
Why does everyone have to be so goddamn loud?
I have not seen you since Grenna.
And I hope I'll never have to room with someone as loud as you again.
I can say the same for you. Breaking curfew is
bro,
bad
Bro, just
enough,
fuck already.
But bringing back a lady? Inexcusable!
Oh. There's nothing worse than a jealous, unpopular tightwad.
Imagine being straight.
Alto, was it? You want to end up like him?
Ah,
that boy from the other day. Are you lost, boy?
He said he's here for the exam.
That's right. Please let me join the 9th Regiment.
Sheesh, how annoying.
Only the most elite knights apply to be members of the 9th Regiment. Simply seeing those skinny arms of yours is enough to turn you away.
Elite? Don't you mean the rejects?
Are you referring to yourself, Rusty? Anyway, if you want to be a knight, try starting with the sentry squad.
I don't want to be a knight. I want to protect Lisette and save Mithra.
Okay, Alto.
You've been dreaming for when you're asleep.
Hey, okay, RG, Rusty, shut the fuck
up.
Until
the exam starts, okay?
You have done well in coming here.
Alto.
Rusty.
Good job waking up and walking.
Allow him to participate in today's
I'm very
exam.
Proud of
yes,
you.
Sir.
You freaking serious?
You can do it, Alto. I'll be cheering for you.
Don't worry. I'll pass. No matter what it takes.
I don't remember joining this team just so I could be a babysitter.
This is a serious mission, Rusty. Please treat it as such.
Yeah, yeah.
Is this where we're supposed to meet for the 9th Regiment selection exam?
Let's hurry up and start. Speed, trace, speed, slash, action.
it seems the hopefuls have started to
God damn it, that's our competition. I'm pretty confident now.
Well, well.
My great craze, my spear craze for some hack and slash action.
Oh my goodness. Oh my god.
What a bloodthirsty group. Let's end this quickly, Archie. I'm not one to hold back. Be sure to surrender before I hurt you too much. Oh my god. Is he holding... What is that? It looks like his arm is a pillar. You dare underestimate me? Here I come. Hiya! Bro, you ran into nothing. Oh, he got censored. His death was so violent, it was censored. Man, he's even more meat-headed than you, Archie. Oh! Damn right in his sternum. You think you can carry the honor of the 9th Regiment with such little skill? He's so strong! Monster! It is not cowardly to retreat when faced with death. Holy shit! That line goes hard. I won't. I can't give up. Hiya! Alright, so how much strategy can I possibly do in this situation? Try hard against the Royal Knights. Defeat conditions, none. Alright. I see that this is a story quest. My knife is real quick. You're gonna be dead meat if you can't dodge it.
I'll slice you up!
Damn, bro! Oh my god, he is now dead. He is officially deceased. Prove yourself to the Archibald family heirlooms. My gauntlet and shield!
Come to me!
Holy crap! Oh my god, you just skewered him! You turned him into a shish kebab! Well, I feel like we're gonna have far better luck punching this guy than the other guy, right? Holy crap! He's doing more damage to us than we're doing to him!
Hold stance! One, two!
You. Ow! Why can't I counter his counter? Let's Quick, go. Flank him! I mean, that's almost a flank, I guess.
You.
Oh, we're kind of getting bodied. Oh no! He left his flank exposed. Oh, he was so young. Oh, he was so young. It's okay, keep distracting him. I'll get his back. Oh no, he's gonna get his
Come
back. Oh, thank God. He's too honorable to stab him in the back. Oh, keep hanging in there, dude. Take this. Oh, he can't counter me if I hit him from behind. Good to know. All right, we're doing no damage though, so
Sure, let's give it a go.
Uh-oh. No, my only ally. Uh-oh. Hey, be cool. Let's shake. Let's shake. Uh-oh. Also dodge. Back's against the wall, quite sure. literally. Oh my god, you're fast.
Slice you up.
Ow, ow, ow. Imagine having a skill that just says stab. Yeah, that's right. I can counter too, bitch. My leg. My legs. That is enough. Time up already? I was just starting to have some fun. Rusty, lower your blade. All right, all right. So this is how strong real knights are. It appears that you're the only one left standing, Alto. I'm not standing, I am on one knee, but okay, thank you, Klaus. Fine work indeed. Let's go, plot armor!
We started with a bunch of knights, but this kid's the only one left.
They were the Royal Knight elites as well. How pathetic.
Why are your elites running around talking about how their spears crave hack and slash action? I am very concerned for this kingdom.
Rusty, What do you think of Alto's abilities?
He's terrible. His attacks are one-dimensional and way too easy to predict. It may work fighting beasts in the forest, but not for the ninth.
That's all right, what a call out.
He moves fluidly, and his intuition is sharp. I say he passes.
He was the only one with spirit befitting of the 9th Regiment. It appears you are worthy of being addressed by name. My apologies, Alto.
Then...
Yes, you have passed the exam.
Let's go! All it took to earn respect was being a punching bag for a couple minutes.
Yay! Congratulations, Alto!
Thank you so much, Mr. Klaus!
No more of that Mr. stuff. You are a regiment knight now.
Wait a minute.
Sorry, I mean,
okay, I was gonna say, he's your superior. I feel like we should definitely be referring to him with something.
Well then, consider this my official welcome to you, Alto. Let us work together for the ones we wish to protect.
Hooray! We did it! Class up! Oh shit. Alright, let's go!
Well then, now that the exam's over and done with, let's go find us some witches.
Wait a minute. I don't like how you said that.
You need to get more accustomed to battle.
This training. What are we going to do?
There have been reports of monster sightings in the forest to the east. We shall go there and take care of them.
The monsters in the eastern forest are weak. Perfect for new recruits.
Seriously? How boring.
You're boring.
Well, that will be all for today. Archibald, Lisette, and I will go to inform Her Majesty of the news. Rusty, show Alto around the barracks and prepare for the mission.
Oh boy, here comes the babysitting.
What was that?
Oh, nothing. Sure, I'll do it.
I have high expectations for you, Alto.
Thank you, sir.
Come on, let's go. Keep up, Alto.
We did it. We're knights. Well then, these are Night Squad Barracks. Night Barracks? This is amazing! Don't get your hopes up. Come on, in you go. Wow, it's beautiful inside too. Eh, it'll look pretty normal to you soon. This way, let's go. Okay. I'm glad it comes pre-furnished. Look at all those weapons that we can steal. Borrow. For training. This will be your room from now on. Use it however you want. This looks like a storage room. That's some slack. That exam came out of nowhere. Just be glad you have a room at all. It might be a bit dusty, but you know how to clean, yeah? Wait, what was their plan for- Were they just gonna fail everybody? What was their plan if they hired any new knights? We'll be getting up bright and early tomorrow, so make sure you're prepared and rested. And now, my babysitting assignment is all over. I think I'll take a bath to celebrate. Alright. Oh, I almost forgot. Here's your uniform. Does anybody even wear a consistent uniform? What's this? It's crap, but rules are rules. The commander will get on your ass if you're not wearing it. Thanks, Mr. Rusty. Ugh, don't call me that. It gives me the creeps! I'm Rusty. Just plain old Rusty. Me and Archie are the same rank as you. Don't go getting all formal on us. But... Alright, consider this an order. I command you to call me Rusty. I understand, Rusty. Alright. Well, that's it. I'll be counting on you, new kid. Ooh! Hey, look at the clouds moving. I didn't realize this was, like, animated.
Alto, can I come in?
Lisette, I haven't finished cleaning yet!
Yeah. What's wrong? Why the sigh?
So much happened today.
You're right. We were just simple villagers. But now we're royal knights.
Yeah. Hey, Alto. Thanks.
Huh? For what?
I said I was ready. But honestly, I was worried. I was really happy you fought by my side, though.
I'm glad to hear that.
And as I watched you take your exam, I came to a decision. I'm going to do everything the best I can. We're new to this.
I would hope so.
So not everything will go perfectly. But there'd be no reason to be here if I wasn't going to do anything.
Yeah. You're right. I barely scraped by today. I'll have to work really hard to keep up.
Yeah. Let's do it together, Mr. Newbie Knight.
Alright, you don't have to start calling us names, too. Miss Water Witch. Save my story. I sure will. And I think this seems like a good place to stop. I think we're at like the half hour mark-ish or so. So I hope you've enjoyed this episode of the Stella Glow playthrough. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know what you think. And I'll catch you in the next one. Maybe there's another video right up there. Maybe there's a thumbnail that you can click.
I don't know what this voice is. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Save complete. Hey, thanks for watching another episode of the Stella Glow playthrough. I hope that you enjoyed. I really do hope to bring a lot of variety to this channel. Just do the things that I find interesting, find fun, and hopefully people can vibe with different things, find things that they enjoy. Maybe they won't enjoy everything, but can find the things that do appeal to them. So I'll keep playing Stella Glow. We'll put on fighting game stuff in the future. Maybe even some like Yu-Gi-Oh content. I don't know. We'll play around with it. But I do want to just keep expanding my horizons, keep trying new things, see what clicks, what works with me, what works with everyone, and, you know, we can move on from the things that don't. But don't worry, I feel like this playthrough isn't going anywhere. I'm having fun. I hope you're having fun. I mean, if you're seeing this part of the video, I assume you're having fun. Or you fell asleep and you're on autoplay. But if that is the case, hey, sweet dreams. I'll catch you all later. Stay safe, stay healthy. I think I already did this outro, didn't I? I'll just leave it at that then. Bye!